Breaking news this morning, Newington police at the scene of a hit-and-run crash, and we have just learned that crash was fatal. This all happened along Willard Avenue and New Britain Avenue. That intersection shut down right now. The victim struck at about 6 a.m. They're rushed to a nearby hospital, just pronounced dead, we've been told. The driver who struck that victim took off. Police looking for that driver right now. When we get more information, we, of course, will keep you posted.